I'll make sure I drop at nice distance away from those rocks, just in case.
So we're playing with no water damage this time, right?
Yeah.
It's not my fault.
Do we have time to get the last eco up, okay, before we build any?
A navy, you shoot.
A navy, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I did last game.
Okay, I'll do that then. Because I can go just straight there after upgrading to the second vest, right? Shouldn't need to be any energy or anything.
T3, you can go anyways, and the 4.
Yeah, I mean, do I need some more energy before I go to the number 4?
I don't think so.
I'll try that.
You go, Gary. Can't.
I gave him some meat.
Hey, Chamber, you told me you should have enough energy.
No, Gary, I'm
going
to.
Did for eco.
The last eco upgrade.
Come on. What are you, Gemma?
Why aren't you building the cheap BDs there?
I remembered, I forgot. But I do have them ready. Give me a sec.
Come on, I'm almost dead for.
Halfway done.
I'm like 85% or something.
We can spare a little bit to finish it. That's all I got for you.
Thank you.
Gary, your turn.
Those little assault bots are too tiny for my PDs to hit.
That's always problematic.
Why are people even getting the beam at the moment? Don't need it. And it's quite expensive.
He's prepping for early on or late on.
Yes.
What's your income at the moment?
It's 37 at the moment.
Minus 8.
It costs 1,800, so that's too lazy to do the mod.
Well, I'm doing fine, Adrafi. Not everything is mod. Gary. Go stand behind this. It won't be able to catch you. Commander under attack.
I don't think those are worth it, Chaos.
He's not on Discord. Or okay. Join.
No, I don't, probably not. But I think he understood the picture when I think that.
Yeah, he is on Discord.
Okay. So, which Aeon nuclear sub was advised to build?
Experimental, and then there's the total annihilation.
The total annihilation, okay. And it costs 32k?
Yeah.
When so isn't maybe some harms first maybe a good idea, or...?
Yeah, sure, but I would use them to counter the Tempests.
Okay.
Coming, Gary. Close the gap.
Well, beetles are here and spider is on the left.
Spider is being targeted by my mustard. He's dead.
Pumps. Careful, guys.
Ah, damn it! No!
What?
Die? It's just the commander. I didn't lose it. I just lost it, damn it.
Three. let's go to the top one with our commanders. Maybe we can take it also. I got the point defenses down.
Are you talking to me or to Gary?
Gary. Ah, look, I got the PD down. At up with the support commanders. Almost got the first catalyst up.
I'm building a little fort up front.
One and a half sky track. Maybe, I don't know. What's it is on the other side? It's going for your commander. Or a commander. So you should go maybe. Now.
Commander under attack.
What?
Oh, it's fine. It's fine. No.
Suddenly, all of them
decide the same.
Damn. Thanks to random. Like, really, like, nothing was shooting on it, and then 8 or so. Terminator. Those is on the left side.
I don't see it either.
Wait, where did it go? Maybe it wasn't the boss.
Oh shit, are we about to get a basilisk coming in on Navy side, or...?
It's a possibility.
Oh, there's the boss. There's the basilisk, at least.
Target it with the boss turret, can it maybe fire on the water?
Yeah, I think that's the thing I saw.
Let me get rid of that brick problem of yours.
Yeah, thanks.
Did he disappear again, or am I just going nuts?
It's here.
Oh.
Our monkey's gonna fight it. It's gonna leave some nice reclaim entropy. That's 90,000. No more, 110,000.
Hard to get up without the backups.
I think my map expanded.
Only the bottom. Not any use to us.
Okay. What do you think the best gun upgrade is for the Sarah Commander at stage 2? Overcharge thing? Or the life? Something, something. I don't know.
It's the short range one you should go with the Seraphim. Can't remember which one it was.
The phase on discharge?
Yeah, I think that one is it.
Let's try. I think I can go for the left gate.
After I finish this one, I'm gonna build one also, Gary.
Bigger.
Still lacking mass though. Coming. Three of them,
Tempests are coming in.
Yep. We probably need to get Soothsayer or something to see that easily.
You got a submarine down?
No. Nope. Oh shit! Ah. This is coming in and killing my anti-air. That wasn't the part of the plan.
Where is what's it?
I'm going for the gate.
What are you doing there? Oh, you're battling the Tempest. Get my first burst. Yep.
Oh shit, yeah, I was tanking a bit, but that was too much.
Should have made a laser upgrade for the Black Ops.
Too late.
Pretty strong. I think you still saved it. Vassara, you should not be killing the gates, they don't do anything. You should be helping here.
Wait, you turned them off?
No, they don't spawn units because there's low unit count.
Oh. Why didn't you tell me that earlier?
I said you help Navy. I was thinking you're gonna help here.
Well, I did play some turrets there.
Let's see.
Oh, we need TMD.
We're doing my anti-boss threat again.
And I'm dead already.
Oh, okay. I'll still target the artillery.
What is it doing there? Zappas has been in coming for quite a while. They're doing pretty good.
Jammer, don't stop in the wreck, man.
And in the wreck.
Yeah.
Oh, yo. No you.
And then my fucking engine goes there as well.
What's the longest range longest range land based defense I can build?
It's a big jack UEF. But yes. It's
oh, airboss.
Well,
a big jack is kinda arty. So I guess state arty would actually win that. If you want we have direct fire, then I think the Percy wins. Just do it. Airboss on the right?
Yes, but he needs something longer range than the NG units. And then the big jack gets. We need to build a shield here, probably, Gary. Oh yeah, we got that one. Never mind. Gonna come back around. How far is the shield? Still here? Nah, gonna leave my commander standing there. To bait it.
I'm gonna kill the monkey.
That would be nice.
Second verse is up. Well, as good as.
Snake bite is coming here in the water.
Yep, coming back. Let's see if we can bait it.
Focus on Tempest if you can.
Yeah, I'm focusing on that now. Oh, damn it! I was gonna build this total annihilation. That was stupid.
Yeah,
are you fine with the airboss?
I need to build it further away.
We should be fine, yes. I'm assisting the shield with everything, Gary.
What is
Indeed, it is there.
Damn it, they killed my stealthed support commander. Apparently something had
Omni,
yeah.
No, that's a short range one. Never mind.
Leg bite should be dead soon.
Boss. Target with the buster, please. Short range avalanche is scary.
Wow! Smart unit.
Also, if you're helping here and also taking the reclaim, that's basically making sure we can't kill you.
I don't have any mass income, so.
Yeah, I know, but. Careful, eventually we will have
it's
nothing.
Pretty strong.
Of course it blows up upon death.
Damn it! Don't kill everything, please. Yeah, okay, kill everything. Thank you. It's not you, but them. I lost my eyes. Navy is gonna fall soon. If nothing happens, I think. I don't know.
Shields, you need shields.
Do you need more mods or don't power?
Yes. If you get like 4 or 5 of those, it should be pretty good. The boss is almost down, Gary.
I finally finished that sub.
Annihilation is up there.
I should have had that earlier, probably.
Yeah, go try kill that now, or stay here. They are less likely to die there.
Okay.
Done, Gary. Do you have teleport on your commander? All right. Do you? Only we could take out this one and that one.
Try to kill this if you can.
should launch a spawn. Should I go there? I guess so.
How many amphis do we have?
I got one loaded.
Building a sonar.
Move the annihilation back, it's stuck.
Yep, I'm moving it back now. And also, problem is that Miglet is actually killing it.
It's the T3 sub hunters, I think.
Is it a regular amount of nukes?
Yes, that's true. I can, well, a little bit lower because of the unit count. Gary, go stand here, do your upgrades. Oh, you're already up.
Yellow, can you get some shields up in front?
Yep, I will.
I got one also.
I have four now. Oh, the pulse is here. Turn to kill all the boss reclaim.
It's here.
Yeah,
every boss leaves
19.
The other. Yeah, but not every boss leaves the bottom of the reclaim.
Shit. We're being attacked by Archie as well. I mean, the Navy is being attacked by Archie as well.
I need to kill the nuke launcher first after that. But also there's a scatter on the right side. I wonder where it's... Oh, that's targeting you. That one I'm gonna go for now. A boss on the right side again. Gary, gonna go for the same trick.
No shit, I just lost all my total annihilations, and I don't know how. They were just suddenly all dead.
They're close. If they are close to each other, they explode, so...
Oh,
one
right.
Takes out.
Yep, I didn't know that.
Probably if it's been made by DDD, it explodes.
I think.
I got one SMD loaded.
The Navy is actually... totally dead now.
I'm trying to spam the anti-navy turrets as fast as possible.
For SMD loaded? The SMD loaded?
Get this is down. Should I take one more YOLO out and go back, or...? Okay, then I'm gonna go...
Your commanders are getting blown up one by one.
There was on the bottom.
I think you like that pose, right?
I'm targeting the fat boy with.
Gary, our commanders are dying slowly at the top. Beware. I'm assisted. What? I was assisted.
SMDs just died. I don't know what's killing this. Is this RT?
No. Well, maybe. Or the bombers.
Through the shield.
I got no SMDs.
then we die.
Gary? How many? Two? Okay. Let's build a couple of these.
Snake bite is in the mix.
I got 212.
220 when I asked. with 180 when you said it. Definitely don't get to 2500.